front of the Macedonian police, who arrested two other gunmen. The gun battle looked certain to further increase tension ahead of today's parliamentary vote, which the West hopes will help strengthen peace. And that's the news.
Radio Dublin, 96.3 FM.
Won't forget today. Exchanging vows. Here we are to stay. Found the place. Pour some champagne and toast. All we said today, we've always done. Delicious things.
They performed last night here in Jordan, and they're going to Syria this afternoon, right?
You got it.
All right. And you guys want to talk to them, go ahead and give us a call on 474-7201 and 474-7202. Now, don't fight over the mic. I'll see you guys in here.
No, what you said, sharing.
Yeah.
We're all about sharing,
yeah.
That's all we're getting to do.
We
got a nice email here from the guest. Thank you, Yasmin, for sending your love. We love you too. That Yasmin out.
Doubt.
There's a theme song.
Thank you for the email. Thank you for the email. It's not a phone call, right? You guys take it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's up?
Hey, it's all good. What's up?
Good.
Are you from Los Angeles?
What?
Hey, you sound like you're from L.A., baby. What's up? What's happening? You're just calling from L.A.
No, I'm
going
to drink
your beans. Alhamdulillah.
Just kind of.
Hey.
Well, are you there?
She just walked out of the studio. You can talk to me. This is Taha. She's my circus guy taking over the studio. Now, here's Rula. She's coming back. Come to Rula.
That's all right. I can't hear you.
Yeah. I can't talk to her.
It's okay, but no matter.
So who's that?
Well, you forget me.
Oh, of course, she's right.
Yes, yeah. You're DJ.
Yay.
Hey, DJ, how are you?
Hey, DJ, meet TH. Hey, how you doing, DJ?
TH is talking to you right now. All right, DJ, well, I gotta get the headphones back to one of the guys here, so talk to them.
Okay.
All right.
Hi.
Hey, what's up? What are you up to on a Saturday? Cranking the radio?
What?
You cranking up the radio on a Saturday afternoon?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm right there.
That's the way.
Well, I was a sick girl and steady, you know. Cool.
So you're studying in school, isn't it?
Yeah. No, I got some work for tomorrow.
What are you listening to rock and roll when you should be studying?
Well, I can't live without radio.
Yeah, I like to hear you enjoy some rock. Rule of rules.